If you need to insert text within your Kami file, you can use the text box tool. Select the T icon in the toolbar, then click anywhere on the document to start writing. You can choose the typeface, size, color, and many other settings in the rich text editor on the top of your screen, or the text size and color in the toolbar. To make any changes, simply highlight the text and start editing. Express yourself by using emojis found in the rich text editor.